I'm back again. Sorry, my foot's itchy. Okay, I'm back again, and I want to give you a short but important bit of advice. Now, we've all walked into a room, or I guess I would use that for an analogy. Walked into a room, or into someone's home or building where the atmosphere wasn't very nice. Can be any different kind of an atmosphere. I don't know how to edit, so I'm just gonna go with this. What I mean is, okay, someone was speaking with me recently about an atmosphere in their home. And sorry, I'm trying to still look at that. I'm trying to look at that viewfinder. And I mean the lens. But I can't. Even though I'm looking at it, it looks like I'm not. It looks like I'm looking down, but I'm not. Okay, so this is important. I'm going to get to this point. So the point is, you can change the atmosphere. Now, my friend was telling me that the atmosphere was dark and not nice in that home where she was staying. And, you know, I know that that is a prevalent problem throughout anyone's I'm gonna keep going. I'm not gonna start over. Okay. Anyway, it happens. And I'm sure you can relate, is my point. Or you know someone, or you've heard of someone. So you can change the atmosphere by praising the Lord. So these videos that I do, obviously, it's not gonna come as a shock to you that they're not scripted, right? So I'm just keeping it real. Just keeping it real with you guys. And this is the meat and the potatoes I want to share. You can change the atmosphere. How? By praising the Lord. When you praise the Lord, just throw on some praise music on good old YouTube. Throw on some praise music. And heaven literally comes down when you're praising and worshiping the Lord. You feel it. The atmosphere changes. So that's my challenge I want to throw out to you today. Change that atmosphere. Put on that praise music. You know, it's hard to find praise music that I like personally. It's difficult. And just keep looking. Look on YouTube. And try. If you don't like it, try another one. There are so many. Just try, okay? You'll find things that you like. And you mark it down. You know, you like it. You subscribe them. You just write it down, the name of the artist or the song. You know, Hillsong is nice, you know, but it's all different now. It's like Hillsong, I don't know. It seems different now. It's all different people singing. All, you know, it's not like, so some of the Hillsong things is a different person singing and I'm not really feeling it, but some of the Hillsong stuff, you know, I mean, I'm sure it's all, anointed. You know who I really like? Melissa Otto. Calm and nice. I really like her. I like Catherine Scott. They both sing a song, in fact. Melissa Otto and Catherine Scott both sing a song called He is Wonderful. Oh, and he is wonderful. My Jesus is wonderful. And he's beautiful and he's gorgeous. Oh, just picture that smile. Picture that gaze looking at you and just looking at those spirits that would dare harass his beloved. You know, with a glance, they scatter, okay? Just picture him glancing, okay? And they scatter. That, you know, let's put things into perspective, because our God is an awesome God. And God, our enemy, way, way, so low I don't have arms long enough, okay? He created the angels. Satan didn't want to serve, okay? St. Michael kicked his butt out of heaven. He can't get at Jesus, so he's trying to get at Jesus' beloved church. Jesus' beautiful body. The body of Christ. Us, okay? So, movies, all this culture we live in. They'll try and make you think, there's white and there's black, there's good and evil. Ooh, they're equal. No. Hello. Heck to the no. Okay? No. Creator created. Okay, and read the book because he loses at the end. Okay, this is an important thing. Put it into perspective. Another thing I'm going to always keep telling you is, you know in your inner knower what voice is the voice of the Lord and what voice is the voice of the accuser. Do not mix it up. There's so many people who are thinking, oh, the Lord, it's the Lord, you know, who's so disappointed in me. No, honey, no. No. Okay, so I would also encourage some time for quiet and silence to hear the Lord. The world is so loud, and the Lord knocks so quietly on the door of our hearts, and he respects us so much. He respects our free will. You know, and our free will is like a sword laying on the floor, so powerful but covered with dust. We need to pick it up, you know? And one way you could do that today is put on some praise music. It is powerful, powerful. All right, do it and be well. God bless you.